Hey Stampers, welcome to another week of Watch It Weekly Wednesday. I'm Beth, part of the Stamping Deal creative team, and I'm so excited to be here with you to show you a new product that we have this year. Stampin Up has released a new brochure this year that focuses on simple stamping. And if you're hearing that term a lot, it's because we're trying really hard to reach out to those who maybe haven't stamped for a very long time or maybe are new to the stamping world. Sometimes it can feel really overwhelming, especially when someone hands you a 200-page catalog and you don't even know where to start. And so we were really excited when we saw this experience creativity brochure that Stampin' Up! Came out with. It focuses on stamps, ink, and paper, which is the basis of all of our projects. And I have to say, it's been a little challenging for us to take a step back and focus on creating something so simple, but I've really enjoyed the challenge because it is about the creativity and coming up and using old techniques. It's been really, really fun. I wanted to show you a project that really resonated with me in the brochure, and that was the tag kit. I love tags. I feel like you can always grab a tag really quick out of your collection and throw it on a gift, and it just elevates that gift and makes it feel just a little more meaningful because there's a little bit of handmade on there. But if you're busy like I am, it's nice to just have some pre-made. This brochure makes it really, really simple to order a whole collection of products just using one item number. In this set, this is the Delightful Day Tag set, and it shows you everything you need right here on this page. And it gives you one item number to order from. Let me show you what you get with this project set. It comes with the Delightful Day stamp set. It's really, really cute. It's photopolymer, which is nice because it's see-through, so it makes it really easy to stamp straight, which is helpful when you're new to stamping, or when you're not new to stamping, it's still very helpful. You also will get Clear Block C, which will fit all of your little images from that stamp set, so you'll be covered with that. You'll get Pretty Peacock Classic Stampin' Pad, which this is my new favorite color. I find myself using this on every project I'm making lately because it's so beautiful. You'll also get the mini pizza boxes. There are 8 boxes in this set. They are so, so fun. I'm gonna show you what they look like. I'll put together in a minute. You'll also get the Tags and More accessory kit. So in this kit comes some twine, 3 different spools. You'll get this washi tape that's this copper color, and you'll get a bunch of these cute little clips. And then you'll get tags, which I've used, but I'll show you on my projects. The colors that are featured in here are fun and bright and masculine and feminine, so they can go for anybody. Super, super fun. And then you'll also get our favorite in the office, Stampin' Dimensionals. You have to use these on every project. It just gives you texture and they're so fun. So let me show you. In the brochure, they give you some little ideas that you could just copy verbatim, and they're so cute. So I made them up so you could see what they look like. Here's the little pizza boxes all put together. These pizza boxes are food safe, so you can use them for little cookies or little treats or really whatever you want. A gift card would fit in there really cute. I love this because we're using the Pretty Peacock on every project, but the cool thing is if you stamp the Pretty Peacock stamp pad off, which is when you take the stamp and you put it on a scratch piece of paper and then you stamp it on your project, you get this lighter blue color. And then you can accentuate with the darker blue color. So it's almost like having 2 different colors in one. That's a fun technique to use. Here's the other one that's in there. I love this saying, wishing you a delightful birthday. Really cute. The colors on this project are so fun and bright. Here's the other one, lots of congratulations. That's a nice one because you could use it for multiple occasions. So I made those 3 boxes straight from the catalog. I wanted to show you how you could take this stamp set and these items and step them into different projects. Still using the items that were supplied here, but just adding 2 things. So I'm gonna add some 3x3 envelopes. They're just whisper white envelopes and some basic gray cardstock. Now that's the color I chose because it's a nice neutral. If you have a different color at home or you prefer a lighter gray or maybe even a navy, they would be really, really great with this project as well. I started with some tags. It's nice to have tags that you can just pop on a little gift. These little clips make it nice and easy just to stick somewhere. I just did a 2 from, kind of following the same technique that we used here on the box. I got that idea straight from the brochure and just made it my own. The colors all coordinate really well and work together. Here's another cute little one. I used some of that basic gray cardstock and stamped on it, so you've got a little accent there. So a couple tags, and then I moved on to making some cards because it's nice to have a little card to stick on a gift as well. I decorated the envelopes with the stamps and then just did the cards. A lot of the things that I used, techniques, I just copied straight from the boxes because they were such great ideas and turned out really cute. Some more congratulations. They have these cute little things in the stamp set that say to the happy couple, and there's on your new home and welcome baby, so you could customize it to what you want to do. I did have to cut the tag down to fit on the 3x3 card, but that was no problem. I just used some little scissors that I had to do that. I just put it on and then cut it down, trimmed it, and it was nice and easy. And there's the cute little envelope to go with it. This stamp set I really like because you can take the little elements from the actual stamps and you can decorate your envelopes with them. So here I inked up treats made with love, and then I just stamped the heart in the corners of my envelope. So I didn't actually stamp that, I just stamped the little hearts. And since the set's photopolymer, you can see through where you're stamping, so you won't get that over stamping on your envelope. Here's another little one, just a little something for you. Did that stamping off technique again with the pretty peacock, so you get those two different colors of blue. And I like this saying, treats made with love, because I like to give treats and I like to get treats. And this little dot stamp is really fun. You can make different backgrounds using that and fill in some of your space. That was cute. And then this one again, wishing you a delightful birthday. And you can see here, I just took the edge of that stamp, I inked up the stamp, and then just took the confetti and stamped it on the edge of my envelope so it coordinated with it. Really cute. So what you can do is you can make a bunch of these. If you really like the boxes, you could just make a bunch of the boxes. The colors work great together. You could make a mixture. You could use this as a gift for other people because these cute little cards fit right inside your boxes, just like that. So you could make a little gift for somebody, package it up, and give it to them just as a little gift as well. If you're new to stamping or you're rediscovering it, this brochure is a great place to start. Let us know if you need one. We'd be happy to send you one. You can email us at sudemonstrator@gmail.com or comment on this video, and we would be happy to get in touch with you and get you an Experience Creativity Simple Stamping brochure. And I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week for another Watch It Weekly Wednesday.